go on the shootout. Here comes Brent Cooper coming in with it for the Grizzlies. Cooper moving in on fast. Goal! The Oakland scores first on the shootout. Anderson up next for MSU. He will go in against Andrew Hansen. Here comes Anderson for the Spartans. Move in against Hansen. Anderson coming in. Jarrett Sapp up next for Oakland here. And now here's Sapp coming up with it for you. Sapp racing in with it. Here comes Sapp. Sapp going in. Two for two on the shootout for Oakland. Tennessee will count next for MSU. And here he comes, who will make his move across the blue line. Now move in, and Hansen's got it! Third straight shootout here for Oakland. They beat Davenport. They beat MSU on Thursday. And here we are at Munn with Cranker coming up next for OU. And now here comes Kevin Cranker bringing it in for the Grizzlies. Cranker going in towards the goal. And he sends it wide. Spartans have yet to score here on the shootout. He will come up next for MSU. And here he comes at center. Comes in with it, crosses the blue line. He will make a move in toward Hansen, and Hansen stops it. Ha. Brett Ha up for you. And now here comes Hall coming in for Oakland. Hall going in against Sand. Hall going in, and Sand stops it. Kukovic up now for MSU, and here he comes. Across the center, and now he will cross the blue line going in. He goes in against Hansen, and still the tie. Oakland, once again, comes out with the shootout victory. Third straight for the Grizzlies, and they will win this game. Good job by Oakland in the shootout situation here. And you know, that's how Oakland's been getting wins in the shootout lately. They've been living by it. And certainly for OU, you gotta respect that, but hope that they're able to, you know, at some point finish off the regulation.